then during this process, once you see first start the blood pump, we'll just connect it in a three-way connector so we can save normal saline. Then press start. After which, once you see the rinsing with UFP, we can turn